Thomas P. Rivers, the youth leader for Coventry Community, Lower Magee County. Some of the concerns that the young people have been raising over the year has to do with Coventry youth empowerment. That is, you know, in terms of job creation, in terms of scholarship, you know, they have been done over the years. Welfare soon have put up, you know, scholarship scheme, and then it began to, because sometimes for most of our young people to be a beneficiary of the scholarship. You know, so those are some of the concerns of the young people. Right, so sometimes we raise the issues or the concerns on the radio. But at the end of the day, so the concern can be addressed. For us, we have tried over the years and we have not really found a positive. So right now we anticipating that if there's any means through any other, you know, NGO or organizations that can link up the fires, that will be able to sit down and talk and speak to some of the AOs when it comes to the young people participation, when it comes to the benefit of the young people. Because we should be one of the direct beneficiaries of fires, because we are close to them. Everything that they do, one way or the other, affect us, either positively or negatively. Right, like you see, they know, they spin all over the place, those are things that are affecting us too as well. But sometimes it becomes difficult for us to meet with them because, you know, we don't have the means of meeting with them. So it will be fun for us as young people currently if FISU can also help in the direction that when they are giving us scholarship to give us slots. People who are scholars in the community, who are scholars, who we can help to also go, you know, learn and come back and become meaningful to the community. So those are issues that we really want to highlight.
My name is Honorable Abraham Dodi, the administrator for Coventry and the surrounding. We do not have drinking water. We do not have light in the place. The current passing right over us. We do not have no street light. Even if FISU can help us to give us street light, it will be all right. Help us to build latrine for us. How can we be satisfied with FISU with big company that lean and rest of us working together? You know, those are our concerns. But we tell them, they only just say, okay, we're here, we'll get a report back to management. And that, oh, you can't hear nothing from them. Many times, Mr. Kamo, people come here to us in the town to have a meeting with us, and we get put it before them. And they say, okay, we'll go back to management, they'll come back. Even on the 12th of this month, they say they come to have a meeting with us again.
My name is Toe, the senior elder for Cutting Tree. I'm now in Cutting Tree between we and Firestone, no safe drinking water. The attention wire power over our house. Now no quarry in the town. They don't provide us no quarry. One year, we just said nobody to talk for us. Fires are not coming in to say anything, to do anything good for us in the community for us to see. And for me, I honor their attention wire. I really want for them to come in to maybe to dress back for honor their wire. But when I lay down in the nest, so that I honor that wire. I can feel peace. Yes. The fear can always be in me. Fire some people to come around, you know, in the community to be asking how are living, looking, whether we're happy or we're not happy, nothing like that. Personally now, you know the fire zone manager right here, because they change the whole thing around, is the fire zone not here. You
know? Put in our community surrounding Firestone. Firestone came here 1926. Firestone came in Liberia here. Seeing Firestone came and they occupy all our land. We got 500 acres of land from Putnam community. Firestone occupy more than 400 acres of land there. And nothing Firestone was not doing for us at all. Even we didn't get safe drinking water, we didn't get toilet, we didn't get town hall, no school, no clinic. And when they ready to employ, they go outside and employ them. But we who are surrounding them, when they occupy all our space, they even get time to even employ one of our children there. So these are the difficult problems that we're facing with Firestone. How will you be on anything about it and you can't choose some the flash? No employment. The children that they employ. We now talk, we tire. We benefiting from Firestone. They only established it today. They say they will do it, but we know whether they will do it. Before you could go and occupy somebody's place to carry your company there, you gotta care for the people, safe drinking water,
good
toilet, school, town hall, even These are the facilities for any place where company goes.